Kids who don't have school today don't have to sit around home. Instead, take them to the Fargo Park District's Hockeyfest. Burn off some of that energy as well. It's happening today at Scheels Arena from 1 to 5, and that's where we find the Valley Today's Christy Larson. And Christy, it sounds like you scored off camera, so it doesn't even count. Or no, it still counts.
Yeah. It was a little late. We're practicing this morning so that I can maybe show off my moves a different day, but we might have to do that again at the end. I'm going to blame your assist.
Yeah, no, I'm not. I'll take the blame.
Okay. But you guys are going to be out here on the ice for Hockey Fest later this afternoon and skating around with little kids, and it's going to be a lot of fun for them as well as for you guys too.
Yeah, it's always nice. I mean, you know, like the reason we started when we were young is for the love of the game and stuff, and when you get to see these kids, they look at us as role models, and that's huge, so it's always nice to see those kids.
And you guys not only will be skating, you might sign a few autographs for them as well. And again, this all starts when it opens the doors here at Scheels Arena at 1 o'clock. Then there's the Mighty Ducks 3 movie at 1:30. Are you going to sit around for the movie?
I've seen it a couple times, so I might. I think we got something else going on as a team for our skills competition draft. But if I can snag a few minutes, I might as well.
And the kids also can enjoy that free popcorn and free Pepsi products as well. And again, Lisa, this whole event is free, and it ends around 5 o'clock tonight. They're going to have carnival games and, like we said, that open skate where they're not going to have the hockey sticks, but that's okay because we want to make sure kids are staying safe out here too.
Yeah, true enough. Sometimes they're used as weapons by little kids, so we'll just keep those away.
And so we thought we'd give this one more try. Now, I'm going to tell you, we need you to set me up a little better this time.
No, my pace. Pressure's on. It's live TV, so I really got to.
Again, Scheels Arena. Here we go.
I like that she said more my pace, but look at him go. She's got some speed. Okay, I think she's going to...
Oh, it's on the tape again.
You know, she might just need to stay out there for a little bit. And are we going to do it? Christy gets the assist there. So, and she's going to fall while celebrating. Looking good, Christy. Stick around, get a few more tips. There we go. Thank you, Christy.